Even as government moves ahead with its billion-dollar plan for education, Secretary General of the Mahasabha Dhamma Maharaj says they are missing one important ingredient, which is leading to a breakdown in family life.